The boy's lumber had been so fitful, he could scarcely discern reality from illusion. As he slowly ascended the creaking steps, the voices drew nearer, and his hand swirled about the well. His eyes grew wide as he peered over the edge, the stony edifice, and stared down into the moonlit water. It seemed to ripple as it spoke.
Do you wish me to regale you with a tale? Peace.